horrible hydraulic system. And actually, the hydraulic system isn't to blame. It's the geometry of the pedal. It's just junk. You'll go back to my install video and you'll see exactly what I mean. So right now I've been driving the pedal for about a week, and I have to say it is truly amazing how it transforms the car. I can shift better now. I feel more connected, because with this short throw shifter, the torque solution shifter, I always felt like it was very connected, and then the pedal would just throw me off, so I didn't really fully enjoy my experience. Now I feel super connected to the clutch. I feel really connected with the shifter, and you know, this car has a great steering system because it changes with the speed, and you can hear me. I'm downshifting a lot, I'm heel towing, and it's very smooth and seamless. I feel so connected with the clutch, because now when I push the pedal in, I feel the engagement point the entire time. For most of you, I will suggest leave it at the factory setting. It is much easier to drive. You have a larger window for engagements, less in out. Right now, I have it at 50%, and it is quite drastic to change at 50%. It still has a lot of modulation compared to factory, and you still get that smoothness. But right now, the window between 75% and 50% is quite small. So I have to admit that. So for around town setting, 50, you have to really slow down your pedal, as opposed to if you're at 75, your foot motion is actually the motion of the slave activating or disengaging the clutch. While at 50, it's still a little bit in out, but not as much. So it's a happy medium. You have to try it. And I also raised my pedal a bit. I end up putting it back down to the lowest setting just for my driving style and how my leg is situated. I find the timing is more perfect the way I have it. So you really have to play with it if you're trying to get that spot on feel. If you're a driving enthusiast, you'll kind of enjoy playing with the clutch, because you're like, wow, I can really get my seat